We are solving, let us practice 2.3. Question number 5. Build the greatest and smallest 3 digit number using the digit 3 and 8. Okay. So 3 and 8 digits are given and we have to form the 3 digit number. Okay. We have to form the greatest 3 digit number and smallest 3 digit numbers. Means here 2 digits are given and we have to form the 3 digit number, means here repetition is allowed. Okay. So first form the greatest number. Okay. First form the greatest numbers. Okay. So to form the greatest number, which is the greatest digit here in between 3 and 8? 8. Okay. So repeat that 8 3 times. Okay, so 888 number is formed, and this is the greatest number by using 3 and 8. But here repetition is allowed, so we repeat this 8 3 times. Okay, then smallest number. Okay, so by using 3 and 8 we have to form the smallest number and repetition is allowed, so in between 3 and 8 3 is smallest. Okay, so repeat that 3 times, so 333 is the smallest 3 digit number is formed. Okay, then next 6-1, take the greatest number and encircle the smallest number. So see here, you have to tick mark on the greatest number and encircle the smallest number. So see, okay, this is the first series, 3446, 4653, 5436, 6435, 2461. Okay, you compare the 1000 place digit. Okay, so year 3, year 4, year 5, year 6 and year 2. Okay, so they said tick the greatest number. Okay, so this is the greatest number, that is 6435 is the greatest number because it has 6 at the 1000 place, and which is the smallest number? 2461. This is the smallest number, so we have tick on this and encircle to smallest number. Okay, then next B, 7,570, 5,770, 5,770 and 7,007. Okay, so tick mark on the greatest number. So which is the greatest number here? See, at the 1000 place 7 is there, here at the 1000 place 7 is there, and here also at the 1000 place 7 is there. Okay, so then compare the 100 place digit, here 5, here also 5, here 0. Okay, so in between two number you have to decide which is the greatest. Okay, so see here 7507, here 7570, so this 7570 is greater than this number, so this is the greatest number in this series, that is 7570. Okay, now which is the smallest number? You can observe in these two numbers 5 is at 1000 place. Okay, so and in both number 5 is the common. Okay, so compare the 100 place digit, here 0 and here 7, so 0 is smaller than 7. Okay, so this is the smallest number in this series. Okay, next C1, 1030 1300 1003 301 3010. Okay, so which is the greatest number we have to find out? Okay, so see here 111, okay, and here 3. Okay, at the 1000 place we can observe here 1 is there, here 1 is there, here 1 is there, and here 3 is there. Okay, so this is the greatest number, 3010, and we know 3 digit number is always smaller than 4 digit number, means it is the smallest number. Okay, then next read the numbers, 2358 2853 2587 and 283. Okay, so this is the smallest number because it has only 3 digit and remaining numbers have 4 digit. Okay, so now find out which is the greatest number. Okay, so at the 1000 plus 2 is there, at the 1000 plus 2 means 2 is common. Okay, so compare the 100 place digit, here 3, here 8, here 5 and here 2. So this is the greatest number, means 2853 is the greatest number and 283 is the smallest number. Okay, then seventh one, encircle the even numbers. Okay, you have to encircle to the even number. So we know even number means the numbers having 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 at the one place. Okay, that number can be said even number, and we can put even number into the pairs. Okay, so see which number has the 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 at the one place. This, okay, so 68 is the even number. Here we can see 6, so this is also even number. Here 0 is there, so this is also even number. Okay, so in this series 68, 786 and 920, these are the even numbers. Okay, next, encircle the odd numbers. Means odd number means the number having 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9 at the one place. Okay, so which number having that number? Okay, so see here, 1 is there at the one place, so this is odd number, this is odd number, this is also odd number because 7 is at one place, 9 is at one place, means it is odd number. Okay, so 731, 63, 247, 29, these are the odd numbers, so we encircle it. Okay, then write down the greatest and smallest 4 digit number. Okay, so write the smallest number first. Okay, smallest number. Okay, so 1000 is the smallest 4 digit number. 1000 is the smallest 4 digit number and greatest 4 digit number is, write 4 times 9, 9999. This is the greatest 4 digit number.